at 6.
An Alameda County Sheriff's deputy is accused of a DUI after crashing and totaling a county-owned truck. Now that deputy is off the job pending an investigation. Hello again, everyone. I'm Julie Hayner.
And I'm Mike Maybach. That crash happened earlier this month after a funeral attended by deputies. It is a story first reported by KTVU.com this afternoon. KTVU crime reporter Henry Lee explains the consequences the deputy can now face. This is